Hi there again.
I could buy a front wheel drive kit for that other downhill bike that I've got. It's got a bad front wheel anyway. Spokes keep breaking. Yeah, Mike says it's basically fucked, but they can't find a replacement for it. So I could get a 26-inch replacement. By the way, you know, this is a 26-inch wheel.
Is it?
Yeah, that means that this thing is 22 inches.
Wow.
It's the same as my bike.
Oh, yeah.
My other bikes. They're both 26s, but the actual wheel is 22 inches in diameter.
Yeah.
I was wondering what your 29er was in actual diameter on the
wheel. I don't know.
So I figure this is more like a 29er, though, because the... Obviously, there's a lot of
diameter there. It's a good 4 inches there, isn't it?
Yeah, I would think so, yeah.
Might even be a bit more.
Yeah, so...
4.5.
So, I never made that measurement before. So, yours would be 29. So, when, you know, 3 inches. Well, yours is probably a 25-inch rim. Taking a guess.
Oh god, that guy's gone, man.
Alright then, go flying down there.
Seat down.
Just slow down for the corner.
Yeah, in case he stopped. Thank you.
That's it.
Oh yeah.